The short track events finally came to their climax with the team relay, 3,000 metres for the women, 5,000 metres for the men. The women's event lit up by the performance of the Hungarian team in the semi-finals, where they took nearly 5 seconds off the Universiade record set by the South Korean team 2 years ago. At the start, though, and it was China that immediately jumped into the lead. Jin Jingzhu, who was rested for the previous rounds, getting the whole shot as China looked to complete a clean sweep of the women's medals on the short track. With 12 laps left to go, China still led the way. Li Hongxuang now setting the tempo, although there was really very little in it at this stage. China swiftly followed by the in-form Hungarians, then the South Koreans, with the Russian team bringing up the rear for the moment. With 6 laps to go though, and disaster struck the Chinese team. Guo Yihan, fresh from her win in the 1,000 metres, taking a tumble, allowing Song Jae-won from South Korea to inherit the lead. With just 2 laps left to skate, the South Koreans now away and clear and able to relax their way to the finish line thanks to that spill from the Chinese team. They crossed the line in just under 4 minutes, 16 seconds. No new record there, but still a dominant performance with the Hungarians unable to find the pace that saw them beat the Chinese team in the semi-finals. So female Chinese dominance broken on the ice as the Koreans take gold, with Russia more than a second distant in a rather surprising second place. Hungary completing the medals. South Korea taking this title for the second time in a row then, and for a fourth time in 7 Universiades.